Tony.
Come on, David!
Just 6/100ths of a second off their best time of the season. 40.